Hello my friends, hope you all are doing well. So today is Sunday and it's another vlog day. I know these days I'm doing a lot of vlogs because I love doing it. And aaj ek special guest mere ghar pe aane wale hain to meet me. And she's going to come very first time. I'm super duper excited. Mera breakfast ho chuka hai and quickly I am just cleaning the house. I thought let me keep you guys updated about my today's day schedule and whatever planning we have today. So yeah, she's going to come here around 11 and then we have other things to do. We are going to a very exciting place today. So I'll keep you guys updated. Before that, I quickly clean up the house so that acha lage mere ghar aake. I just hope so. Hello, so I have that very special guest at my place right now. Let me introduce you.
Hi, I am so happy to be here in Neha's house, and her house is really beautiful and she has kept it really neat and clean.
Thank
and
you so much.
I really like your studio room as well. Thumbs up.
So now we are going at a very special place and so many exciting things are already planned for you guys, so stay connected. So hi guys, we are at the Pack Store finally, and location wise I'll update you on my Instagram and Facebook page. So this is the entrance. Come, let's inside. So these are the eyelashes over here, beauty blenders, perks and all those things. These are professional kits and all the makeup brushes are lying over here. You can see not many options because they have recently opened this store in Bangalore, but we are looking forward to have many more options in future. Can you come on this counter? You have lot many options for the foundation, primer, pigments, concealers and all those things. These are I guess lip pots. I just love these lip pots. As you can see, they are so pigmented. These are the testers. I have just taken a little bit, but these are so pigmented. Have variety of shades. You can choose it according to yourself. These are shimmer tints, other pigments, 6-color blusher palette. Actually, they say that this is a blusher palette, but I think that these colors can be used as a highlighter. See how gorgeous it is. Palette. I think it's a corrector palette, and you can have yellow shade, orange shade and all these dark shades for contouring and highlighting purpose. Pack powder or compact powder here. Makeup Fix Studio, this is. And let me show you the swatch of it. I guess this is a shade darker for myself, but yeah, still very nice. The feel is nice, soft and silky. So good for I guess dry skin people. They were translucent powders. I think, I don't know how to open it, but yeah, this is the thing. And these are the shades here. This is TL09 and I guess you have to open this way and you can see the blue spot. Variety of blushes. I like this one because I feel that I can use it as a contour product to contouring my face. This is pretty good compared to my skin tone. Coming to the most favorite part is these baked highlighters. I'm just in love with all of them, but my personal favorite is this one. This is a rose gold highlighter, I feel so. And let me show you the name of this highlighter. This is shade number 90 and all those ingredients, list everything is here. And let me show you the swatch. The swatch of this, see how pigmented it is. I'm just loving this one. So yeah, this is my current favorite from this whole range. You can see the number, it's 9019. The moisturizing lotion, and this is Pack makeup and primer setting spray. Focus camera, yes. So yes, if you are looking, and the price of this is 795. So yes, if you are looking for some budget, again budget thing is like depends on person to person. So if you want something under 1,000 rupees, then this is a good option. You can definitely go for it. I have not tried this one, but I'm looking forward to try it and let you know about my feedback. And this is the finished primer. All the lip glosses and matte lipsticks. I have shade number 7 and shade number 14. As you guys know that I won the Sonal Sagaria giveaway, and from there I got the shade number 7 and 14. So these two products I already have, and I love these two lipsticks. Basically these are liquid lipsticks, but they name as Retro Matte Lip Gloss. So yes, you already know the review of these two products. Here we have lip pencils. lip liner or lip pencil. You can line your lips or you can use it as a lipstick as well. They are matte. They are creamy though, but they are matte, as you can see. And coming over here, there are all the lip pencils here. Out of all these lip colors, I am liking these two. They are very gorgeous. Let me show you the swatches of these. This is the dark vampy kind of a very dramatic lip color, and this is a shade or two lighter than this one. Nice, gorgeous colors. By the way, they are in shade number Night Out. This one is Night Out, and this is purely plum. Shadows and matte eyeshadows, very bright colors, and nude colors are also here. This one is something which caught my eye. Actually, the light is not that great here, but yes, I'll manage to do. Let me show you the swatch. This is very powdery, and let me swatch it over here. Oh my god, such a nice color. After just swatching it on my hand, I feel that this color is very good for the bride makeup. And anything, if you are going in night party and if you want something very very glittery and all those things, then you can definitely go for this. Let me show you the name. It's shade number 74. Yes, very gorgeous color, very very good. These are the studio blushes, starting from here, dark, neutrals, pink, and the highlighters as well. This is the one which again caught my eye from the whole range. See the actual color, very nice, very gorgeous. And this is in shade number 3, cream blushes, shade number 3. Again, let me show you the swatch of it. Amazing, amazing. Again, a very good option for a bride. We have some long lasting lipsticks over here. You can just see these lipstick shades. They are all the testers. You can just try it out and choose your favorite ones. I missed out the mascaras from the whole range. So these are the two mascaras which I have. This is a giant brush perfect mascara, and this is, you guys know that this is a dual side mascara. One has a big brush or wand, and another one is for the lower lashes. Guys, these are the products which we have at the packed store in Bangalore. All the products which they have, they are absolutely stunning, I must say. And I'm gonna pick my few favorites from here. So yes, if you are in Bangalore and you really want to explore PAC Cosmetics, then you can definitely give this store a try. And I'll share the details in the description box, so you just go there and check it out.
We are walking on the street of Koramangala over here in Bangalore. Kajal is walking with her daughter, and we are going to McDonald's to have something because it's really very late and we are so hungry as of now. You can see this is the Oasis Mall. We are going in KFC as of now. Couldn't find McDonald's over here. So KFC, here we come.
Shopping, and we really really enjoyed our day thoroughly. After watching this video, you tell us whether you want more such videos or not in the description.
Tired, and we just had a lot of food.
Yes,
and
we had at KFC, as you can see.
Yeah, we had a lot of food, so we are kind of tired now. So we're just waiting for a cab to come, and stay tuned for more such videos. And if you really like our videos together, let us know if you want to see more such videos. We will surely do it.
Bye-bye. Bye.